sistem penjara dalam negara kita harus diubah suai.
Like a Subang Jaya, but like a artist Jaya.
Orang nampak orang kurang upaya, dia takkan tengok kita macam orang lain.
When something is on paper, we need to give, then enforce it.
We can go anywhere without any hindrance.
Pada Hari Malaysia tahun ni, kita orang berpakat dengan inisiatif I Am My Air Asia bagi mengetahui impian beberapa rakyat Malaysia yang dipinggirkan untuk negara kita. Ini kisah-kisah dan impian yang dikongsikan oleh mereka.
Saya telah ditahan dan dituduh di mahkamah dan direman selama 2 tahun di penjara. Bagi saya, masalah yang paling utama bagi sistem penjara di Malaysia adalah terlampau ramai orang yang direman dalam penjara. Ini menyebabkan penjara menjadi sangat sesak dan kerana itu bantuan dari segi kebajikan sukar untuk diagihkan.
I'm on wheelchair for maybe about 12 years. Because before that I'm still able to. I'm suffering from muscular dystrophy. Then my getting worse. Then I have to be bent on my wheelchair. You know the Lake Garden. There's a when you go into the monument there. There's a 2 flight or 3 flight of stairs that lead to the monument. So we can't accept.
I'm a theatre producer as well. And the one thing that I think is difficult for us when we produce shows is firstly to get the funding. The funding doesn't always go to smaller theatre companies. It usually goes to bigger companies, which then doesn't help the arts grow.
Ada orang pandang I macam lain lah. Memang saya tak suka lah, tapi sekarang saya dah besar, saya lebih okay lah. I think the world is made for average size people, so you don't really feel it until you are not average size. Something as simple as going to the toilet and the mirror doesn't like reach your height, so you can't even see your face. To you know not having elevators and you have to climb stairs when you know my legs hurt. Yeah.
I think when my child was born, I already had the status called single mom. Husband, when they leave their wives, they pay for their kids and this. Very nice, everything is theoretically there. I will do this, husband has to give this or wife has to give it. But end of the day, who is securing it's going to the child? It's nobody. Nama saya Uma, ini anak saya Kavin. Ini adalah impian kita untuk Malaysia. When something is on paper, we need to give, then enforce it. Make sure people oblige to it. I don't want any form to have India, Melayu, Cina. No. I always tell myself, in school, even they ask you you're Indian, you tell you're Malaysian.
In the accessible taxi with the lift, so we can, or maybe ram, we can go up, can travel anywhere you want to go. Now I can go back to my old job, drawing the building, design the building that maybe can to give some idea lah about the accessibility of the building.
Yeah, sure. We need doctors and lawyers. But can you go a day without reading? The chair you sit on is an artist. Our street signs are all art. Our roads are all art. Not an entertainment center where the entertainment is but like a artist jaya or something like that, where it's just art. Where if you want it, you want to appreciate, you want to watch, you want to be indulged, you want to experience art, you go there.
Kita perlu mengubah suai terus sistem reman kerana penjara di Malaysia sekarang sangat-sangat sesak dan seperti mana yang saya telah kata tadi, ini menyukarkan usaha-usaha kebajikan dan penjagaan orang-orang yang dituduh. Dalam masa yang terdekat ni, kalau ada rezeki, saya ingin mengambil jurusan undang-undang. Kalau boleh, saya nak membantu orang lain yang berada dalam situasi yang samalah.
Saya nak orang orang Malaysia tanya saya, apakah disability aku? Apakah yang susah untuk orang kurang upaya untuk buat? Orang nampak orang kurang upaya, dia takkan tengok kita macam orang lain. Dia akan rasa macam kita adalah macam dia orang lah.